Any old business?
Mark, let me just make one quick announcement that really didn't fit anywhere.
Sure.
We've been notified that New Mexico DOT is awarding a electric vehicle charging station setup for Chama to us. And so we will be making a location available where we have three-phase power for a high-speed EV charging station here in downtown area. It's been amazing how many electric vehicles have been visiting the parking lot.
Yeah. Asking. Where they can charge.
Yeah. And they're still there, right?
We help out with the food pantry. For the food that comes in on a Christmas tree. Mm-hmm. Is there going to be one? Do we know what day or anything so we can figure out how many volunteers we need and all that?
We studied the Christmas train option for this year. And came to the conclusion that we have some infrastructure things we have to fix before we run a Christmas train. We don't have heat in the bathrooms in Chama, so we're worried about freezing them and damaging them. There's no place in the depot to warm up with people, so we've elected to not run a Christmas train this year. We'll do some things, some events, much like we did last year, but we're not going to run the trains.
Which, yeah, and I think
well, that'll make it easier for us.
Yeah. Well, we know in advance. But hopefully that isn't the case in the future.
We have a plan of what has to be done in order to be able to run them in 2023.
Because they're important to the community, and they're important to the railroad. Okay, do we need an executive session?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Okay, no executive session. So, therefore, no actions following executive session.
Was there any people that asked to make comments?
Nope.
Okay. So, can we have a motion to adjourn?
Can I interrupt? I'm going to say that I'm not a very good speaker. Anyway, I was up. I only come for sweets, and I'm not even online, which is pretty silly. But I don't want to be yet. I'm old school too, so I had the best season I've had in quite a little while. So I got everybody's overflow, so I didn't have to. But I think you've done a heck of a job with all the challenges we had.
Oh, thank you.
I believe everyone in town, they're lying out their butts if they didn't tell you they didn't. So even with the ridership. Because I'm one of the smaller ourselves, so maybe the home again didn't speak, but most people didn't even know they were there. I gave them my number when I was full, you know, when everybody was full, up and down. The branding iron always has an issue, who knows if they're open or not. Sorry. So I sent them to the home again anyway. But I think everybody did a great job. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate that.
Very much appreciate that. Okay, motion to adjourn.
I can do this one.
Okay.
Motion to adjourn at 10:21.
I will second the motion to adjourn.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Thank you all very much. Appreciate you coming.
Thank you to our team members for getting us this far.